Hi, my name is Johan. I'm currently age 15 and studying in ACSI Singapore. In this presentation, you can expect to see my objectives, the current problems, my solution, the impact and benefits of my solution. I want to help the retrenched and the low-wage workers get better jobs. At the same time, we can also help to beautify the Singapore landscape. So what is the problem? Low-wage workers need better jobs to sustain themselves. And during this COVID-19 pandemic, Singapore's landscape grew wild and needs to be taken care of. What are the causes of the problem? Cause 1. Low-wage workers are heavily dependent on jobs in industries such as the F&B, cleaning, manufacturing, and packing. Furthermore, some of them may face competitions for their jobs, such as those in the delivery services. This may cause some of them to lose their jobs and makes it extremely tough for them to get better jobs. Cause 2. Singapore is heavily reliant on migrant workers to cut the grass. During COVID-19, all the migrant workers were quarantined in their dorms. Therefore, landscaping in Singapore was not done. Even after COVID-19, landscaping companies may still face the problem of shortage of manpower. Even BBC News reported this last year. My solution is GrassBuddy. It is a high-tech grass-cutting robot that can cut grass across fields autonomously. It will be a business that hires retrenched and low-wage individuals through a competitive salary to run a fleet of high-tech grass-cutting robots. Here's a short video. Seen here is a person being trained to operate my prototype as a trial. As you can see, it is extremely easy to learn and can be picked up by anyone. You'll see it in action in the next clip. This robot is controlled using Arduino and it is connected via Bluetooth to a remote control in the mobile app. As you can see, it is high-tech and extremely easy to use. How does my solution help? The operational interface of the grass-cutting robot is extremely simple and can be easily learned by a wide range of retrenched and low-income workers. With funding, I can hire retrenched mechanical, electrical, and software engineers to help mass-produce my grass-cutting robot. In addition, I can hire low-income workers to help pilot an entire fleet of this grass-cutting robots to take care of landscape in Singapore. This will empower the workers to embrace technology. It helps them take pride in their work and boost their confidence for the future. What are the impacts and benefits of my solution? It creates a positive impact for the less fortunate to have a chance at tech advancements and to be more self-reliant. Furthermore, it also beautifies our lands by helping to maintain the Singapore landscape. The benefits are that it creates opportunities for low-wage and retrenched individuals to get into a higher-tech job with competitive salaries. This will also help Singapore be more self-reliant and rely less on migrant workers. Thank you!